This is the story of how NHPN-1010 completely changed my life. For 2 years, I had met with numerous ENTs regarding my symptoms of mild tinnitus in my left ear. I was finally prescribed an MRI due to the detection of a slight deterioration in my perfect hearing on an audiogram. Nobody expected what that scan would show. A very large 4.2 centimeter vestibular schwannoma, a tumor that had grown from the balance nerve in my inner ear and was now dangerously compressing and displacing my brainstem. For all intents and purposes, the grueling 13-hour surgery had been a huge success. While my surgeon was unable to eradicate the entire tumor, they were able to remove enough to relieve the pressure on my brainstem. However, I had lost most of my hearing in my left ear after the procedure. What replaced it was an incredibly loud, harsh, multi-tone tinnitus that seemed to be aggravated even more in loud and busy environments. I became severely depressed, anxious, and stopped leaving the house unless it was absolutely necessary, as even moderately loud environments were unbearably painful. One day, after reading about NHPN-1010 and its ability to lessen tinnitus, I reached out to the Hough Ear Institute and connected them with my neuro-oncologist in charge of my treatment. They worked tirelessly for many months with the FDA to get compassionate use approval, and finally, on November 15, 2021, I received my very first treatment. Since receiving treatment with NHPN-1010, my life has returned to normal. My tinnitus has diminished greatly. I am so grateful for Hough Ear Institute and their researchers